Hey, what's going on, guys? So if you're watching this video, then you're probably already familiar with Legendary Marketer and the programs that they offer, and you're kind of on the fence. Should you invest is the question that you have. So what I wanted to do with this short video is try to give you a perspective that can help you make the decision based off my experience becoming a digital marketer here. So first and foremost, what level are we talking about? If you're considering a Legendary Marketer and you're thinking about investing in the $7 Business Builder Challenge, then the short answer is just do it. I mean, the amount of value you're going to get from that $7 investment is off the charts. Even if you walk away and wash your hands, so to speak, of the entire Legendary Marketer program, the value you got from that $7 investment is going to carry over in your future digital marketing business. And it's just a simple fact that marketing is the most important thing in business. I like to say you're not in the business you're in the business of marketing the business that you're in. So whatever you do down the road, even if it's not Legendary Marketer, that Business Builder Challenge, that $7 investment is absolutely worth it. But more what I want to talk about is the higher end products, right? Because as you start to look at some of Legendary Marketer's offerings, you know, they definitely increase in investment costs, right? And while I'm sure you're the type of person who understands that you have to invest in your business to see results, and you're more than willing to invest in your education to better yourself, I also understand that you want to be strategic with where you spend your money, right? So let me give you a little perspective on this. So first of all, anything that you invest in with Legendary Marketer, you are also going to have the opportunity to promote as an affiliate, right? So first of all, that gives you an immediate opportunity to earn your investment back. There's a couple ways to look at that. I'm gonna give you the more obvious example first, and then I'm gonna share my story from my past. So first, the obvious example. If you're going to be a car salesman, would you go and try to sell cars on the car lot without first learning about the cars and learning about the cars that you're selling and the features and such? Of course you wouldn't. You'd be a terrible salesman. So from that perspective alone, investing in the programs that you're going to someday promote as an affiliate is going to give you an unbelievable advantage, and you will most certainly make your money back. However, let me give you a specific example, a couple of them actually, about times that I invested and made quite a good return on my investment. So the first time I really got into affiliate marketing, not like initial stuff, not like product review blogs and SEO and stuff, but like the first time I was going to go all in and basically create an affiliate marketing campaign like the way that Legendary Marketer teaches you, I was gonna be with the Shopify affiliate program. And this is because e-commerce was starting to get hot. So rather than just joining Shopify's affiliate program and try to promote it like every other affiliate marketer out there, I stopped. I invested. I set up my own Shopify store. I filled it with dropshipping products. I invested in Facebook ads. And I kind of did sort of a case study, if you will. And I learned the real ins and outs of everything. And yeah, in the beginning, I invested $600, $700, maybe $800 in the store setup and the products and the ads and stuff like that. But the bottom line is it gave me so much valuable insight and information that I could then share with my prospective customers, clients, and leads. Well, that took off, and I ended up turning that alone into well over $200,000 in affiliate commissions. So you can see that was a pretty good investment. Now, a little later down the road in my career, I saw an opportunity to promote an affiliate launch with Tony Robbins and Dean Graziosi. It was promoting a $2,000 course that they put together. So I thought, yeah, absolutely, I'll be an affiliate. You know, I'll earn $800 or $900 in commissions for everyone that I sell. If I do 10 or 12, you know, that's an extra 10 grand. So it was gonna be totally worth it. But once again, I stopped and I thought, well, what I should probably do is I should probably invest and learn the program, and so I did. And in doing so, I developed an angle that I saw from actually going through the program that most of the affiliates were not working. They weren't working this particular angle. So as a result, my messaging was different. And as a result, I was very successful, and that $2,000 program ended up bringing in, I think it was $33,000 in affiliate commissions in just a couple of days. Like, so as you can see, that was a pretty good investment, and that's kind of the way I see it for you. Any money you invest in a product is obviously going to give you the information which is going to make you better and help you more be more successful down the road. Especially when it teaches such a highly valuable business skill like marketing. However, when you're also going to become an affiliate for that product, you really want to get in there and learn that product, because it's going to arm you with an angle. It's going to help you become a better salesman. And over time, from my experience, you'll probably earn 10 times more money promoting that product, if not more. So the bottom line is, I would never tell anybody to invest their final $1,500 in a $1,500 product. If you're going to put it on a credit card, that's a different story. You're just kind of deferring or delaying payments, which is cool. But if you have it, if you're willing to invest, if you're looking to invest, and you've got the money or the space, then I say absolutely, you'll make that back. 9 times out of 10, I would say, and if not 100% of the time. So hopefully that helps you. And if you're thinking about investing in Legendary Marketer and you haven't even started the Business Builder Challenge yet, there's going to be a link somewhere around this video. And make sure you have a great day. Subscribe to this channel if you do want to make more money with high ticket affiliate marketing. We'll see you soon. Bye now.